be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Your eyes open. Got some good pieces out here if you look. I don't. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Have you met my father? He was the steward up at Dragon's Reach when Balgruuf was Jarl. I helped my father in more ways than people realize. Of course. Don't forget to check in inside the shop if you need anything. You think all the counsel my father provides the Jarl is his
welcome
own?
The finest weapons and armor.
I advise the advisor and leave it at that.
Good doing business with you.
I need trinkets for your good lady. Or
you look worse.
Never
than
much
I
care.
Feel.
Oh, tired a bit of this and a bit of that.
Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
You take care of yourself now.
The finest. Take a look. Good hunting.
Never much cares. Take a look. You take.
Maybe you've seen masts sticking out of the water to the northeast? That would be the wreck of the Winter War. Fine vessel back in its day.
Now that the Empire has been driven from the Reach, we can put a stop to the raping of her silver mines. That silver belongs in Skyrim. Multitudes of our enemies are buried in an avalanche of pain and retribution, delivered by your hands. I shall call you Snowhammer now. You show great passion for battle, and compassion for those we fight for. You are becoming indispensable to our cause. We do what we do out of love for our brothers and sisters. Here, take this as a token of such love reciprocated. You're needed in Hjarmarch. There's much to be done. Talos guide you.
Thank you.
Snowhammer. Need you to deliver some false orders to the Imperial Legate in Morthal. But first, we need to get our hands on some Imperial orders to make the forgeries. The inns at Dragonbridge and Rorikstead are frequent stops for Imperial runners. See if you can't convince one of those innkeepers to help you. One way or another, get me those documents. What do you say? Talos keep you.
Someone there? Now you're mine! That's it? That's all you got?
Got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn. I tend to keep my patrons' privacy. Yeah, sure it is. You don't fool me. I tend to keep my patrons' privacy.
Now, now. That won't be necessary. He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him. Or you can just wait here. He'll be back soon enough. Until next time.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. Shouted him afar.
Can't stop to chat, citizen. Is that so?
Your eyes open.
Good work. Let's see what you got. They know more of our plans than I thought. Not good. Oh, what's this? Fort Snowhawk is in need of reinforcements. We'll make sure they won't be getting those. Give me a moment while I make a few, corrections to these reports. There we go. Make sure those forged documents get to the Legate in Morthal. They should give them the wrong idea, and us the advantage. Watch yourself out there.
Talos, guide you.
Hey,
you
hands off!
Somebody help!
Help!
Someone do something!
Paul, damn you!
Stay sharp.
Is that so? Lost your uniform along the way, did you, soldier? I suppose it would be. Good thinking.
Thank you, soldier. Let's take a look at these reports.
I'm waiting on word about reinforcements for the fort.
Good. They're on their way. And we have some information on enemy troop movements.
Excellent. Stormcloak scouts are making it difficult to move around. It's good you made it here in one piece. Why don't you have yourself a drink at the Moor side before you head back?
I'll take my leave then.
I have to wonder. What does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thum be taught? Like... Let's get...
What is it?
No lollygagging.
What's the Jarl going to do about it? How are we?
Disrespect the law and you got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet.
I told Ygritte of your concern. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards.
What is it? My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
So. No use.
One of the best soldiers in the Stormcloak army.
Well, they took a sword to the chest.
Wait, I know you. There is no mistake. You're a wanted woman, and it's time to pay for your crimes. Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying, then you're free to go.
Aye.
Good job. Ulfric was right about you. I'm glad to have you with us. You're going to Fort Snowhawk. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack. Then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. What do you say? Can you do this? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos guide you. My hatred for the Empire is exceeded only by my hatred for their witch-elf puppet masters! Before we wage war upon our foes, we must wage a war against our lesser selves. Cleave to your higher voice, and with it, shatter your foes.
You've got some looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Thank you.
Good doing business with you.
Talius must be getting nervous. Taking Hellmarch, we're practically in his backyard now. As soon as we're able, we'll march on Solitude. You've become a true hero of Skyrim. I number you among my kin. You shall now be known as Stormblade. The love of the land and her people flows from your heart, even as death to her enemies flows from your hands. On behalf of the sons and daughters of Skyrim, on behalf of all that is righteous and true, take this token of our appreciation for your service. You've no time to glory in your accomplishments. We're gathering for our final assault on Solitude. I need you there. Report to our camp in Hafinger.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
I don't claim to the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Stormblade. It's an honor.
The measure... You're going to the fort. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack. Then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. What do you say? Can you do this? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos guide you.
By the Nine, I hate the waiting. The goddamn waiting.
What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do?
right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
On the Empire.
Thank you. Are you feeling sick?
We've got small weapons as well as big. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
Good job. Ulfric was right about you. I'm glad to have you with us. We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you. We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you. We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
This is it, men. It's time to make this city ours. We've come to this moment carried by the sacrifices and courage of our fellows. Those who have fallen. Those still bearing the shields to our right. On this day, our enemy will know the fullness of our determination, the true depth of our anger, and the exalted righteousness of our cause. The gods are watching. The spirits of our ancestors are stirring. And men, under suns yet to dawn, will be transformed by what we do here today. Fear neither pain nor darkness, for Sovereign God awaits those who die with weapons in their hands and courage in their hearts. We now fight our way to Castle Dower, to cut the head off the Legion itself. And in that moment, the gods will look down and see Skyrim as she was meant to be, full of lords who are mighty, powerful, and free! Ready now, everyone, with me, for the sons and daughters of Skyrim!
Who's there?
For the sons of Skyrim!
Thank you. Already done.
Ulfric, stop.
Stop what? Taking Skyrim back from those who leave her to rot.
You're wrong, Ulfric. We need the Empire. Without it, Skyrim will assuredly fall to the Dominion.
You were there with us. You saw it. The day the Empire signed that damn treaty was the day the Empire died.
You're a damn fool.
Stand aside, woman. We've come for the general.
He has given up, but I have not.
Rickard, go. You're free to leave.
I'm also free to stay and fight for what I believe in.
You're also free to die.
This is what you wanted? Shield brothers and sisters killing each other? Families torn apart? This is the Skyrim.
Damn it, woman, stand aside.
That's not the Skyrim I want to live in.
Rickard, you don't have to do this.
You've left me no choice. Talos, preserve us.
Now you're
this
mine.
Should be fine. Come on! You're dead!
The Empire! to him, you.
I dare you.
I got something for you.
That's the end of that.
Enough! Enough.
This is it for you. Any last words before I send you to oblivion?
You realize this is exactly what they wanted.
What who wanted?
The Thalmor. They stirred up trouble here. Forced us to divert needed resources and throw away good soldiers quelling this rebellion.
It's a little more than a rebellion, don't you think?
Ah.
We aren't the bad guys, you know.
Maybe not. You certainly are the good guys.
Perhaps you're right. But then what does that make you?
You just said it yourself.
It makes us right.
And if I surrender?
The Empire I remember never surrendered.
That Empire is dead. And so are you.
So be it.
Just kill him and let's be done with it already.
Come, Galmar. Where's your sense of the dramatic moment?
By the gods. If it's a good ending to some damn story you're after, perhaps the Dragonborn should be the one to do it.
Good point. Well, Dragonborn, what do you say? Do you want the honor? As you wish.
Good. It's done.
Well, I suppose some kind of speech is in order.
I'll go gather the men in the courtyard.
And Elisif?
Don't you worry about her. I sent my best men to round her up.
Stormblade, I want you to have my sword, a token of my appreciation. Now then, the men will expect a speech. Will you stand by my side? I wish to honor you, Dragonborn, and the truest of Stormcloaks. Very good. Come, the people await us.
Now, I present to you Ulfric Stormcloak, hero of the people, liberator, and High King of Skyrim.
I am indeed Ulfric Stormcloak, and at my side the woman we know as Stormblade, and the world knows as the Dragonborn. And indeed, there are many that call us heroes. But it is all of you who are the true heroes. It was you who fought a dying empire, who sunk its claws into our land, trying to drag us down with it. It was you who fought the Thalmor and their puppets who would have us deny our gods and our heritage. It was you who fought your kin who didn't understand our cause, who weren't willing to pay the price for our freedom. But more than that, it was you who fought for Skyrim. For our right to fight our own battles. To return to our glory and traditions to determine our own future.
Huzzah!
And it is for these reasons that I cannot accept the mantle of High King. Not until the Moot declares that title shall adorn my shoulders will I accept it.
What about Jarl Elisif?
Yes, what about the Lady Elisif? Will she put aside her personal hatred for me?
and her misplaced love for the Emperor and his coin, so that the suffering of our people will end? Will she acknowledge that it is we Nords who will determine Skyrim's future? Will she swear fealty to me, so all may know that we are at peace and a new day has dawned?
I do.
Then it is settled. The Jarl will continue to rule Solitude. I will garrison armies here to ward off Imperial attempts to reclaim the city. And in due time, the Moot will meet and settle the claim to High King once and for all. There is much to do, and I need every able-bodied man and woman committed to rebuilding Skyrim. A great darkness is growing, and soon we will be called to fight it on these shores or abroad. The Old Mary Dominion may have defeated the Empire, but it has not defeated Skyrim!
How'd I do?
Not so bad. Nice touch about the High King.
Thank you. I thought so too.
It's a foregone conclusion, you know.
Oh, I know.
The Imperials are not going to leave us alone. They still have camps in the hills. They'll continue to strike out at us, whenever and wherever they can.
I'm not afraid of the remnants of the Legion. In time, they'll all give up and go. What I fear is that the Thalmor will see our victory here and turn greater attention to our shores. We must be prepared to face them alone.
Aye.
And of course, we couldn't have done it without you. May the gods preserve you.
May the gods preserve us all.
Come, Galmar. We've still much work to do.
One lives for the... If there was someone else who... Ha! Ulfric's put me in charge of keeping an eye on the new Jarls. You know, make sure they're generally following orders. Can't say I'm looking forward to that. But I will also be training men and women for their new armies. The Empire might send over a few legionnaires to make sure we're serious. And of course, we'll be taking the fight to the elves soon enough. We'll need trained, disciplined, and creative warriors ready for all that. No. I trust you'll do more good out there in the world, wherever you damn well please to go. You are a true daughter of Skyrim, and you'll know what to do. To begin with, killing any legionnaire you find out in the wilderness. I have reports they've hidden military camps out there. Watch yourself out there.
I'm right back. I will remain on guard here. We heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life. I've got your back. I am at your command.
Follow.
I feel so alive.